Hello, welcome back guys. First of all, I wish you a Merry Christmas. Okay, let's begin. LG V50. Android 12, Nusantara Wing. This ROM originally from Indonesia. Very fluid. Okay, let's begin with the game. And I'm using a controller. This is a Type-C controller. No battery needed, no charging. Just plug and play. This one, the model are can you see it? N1 Pro. N1 Pro. What a model name. Connect. Oh, not so easy to connect. Where's the wait? Like this. Best to emulator using AdaSX2. We'll be testing 3 007 game, James Bond. Everything or Nothing from Russia with Love, Quantum of Solace. First one. See, with the green color, the speed. When you disable the speed cap, spam limit. If you enable it, it is more stable at 60. Disable it, the speed overshoot 200 FPS. Almost 300 FPS. That's unreal. Okay. Setting. At general. System. 03. Or you can use 00 for a more powerful CPU. I'm not using the multi-threaded. Get to that briefcase mode. like a cartoon. Set the stick on the glass like a cartoon. That's the sweetest. Why the L1 not responding? Over this side slowing down, this side faster slowing down, okay, next double or seven, everything or nothing. The actor, I'm not sure whether Timothy Dalton or the older actor. This one why 200 plus FPS, that unreal. Better cap at 60 FPS. Enable frame limit. It's more stable at 60. Sorry.
Let go of me!
Quiet! Shut up!
Turn weapon.
Sir, which way,
sir? Slowing down. Which way, sir? That's the door, sir.
Identify yourself.
very fast, too fast. They can't shoot me because I'm fast. Like a cartoon, That's unreal. Better enable the family. This is more like it. Bullet. Next from Russia with love. What's the actor? Last one, Quantum Solace. Sean Connery from the actor. This one, Daniel Craig. Quantum of Solace, the last 007. This one more tactical. I like this one more.
Now let's examine your GPS map.
Okay.
Bring up the data screen and you'll find your mission objectives and any intelligence you've collected. Bond, make your way to the boathouse. You can use your GPS to find it.
If you uncap, let's say speed limit, yeah. See what happened? Yo, 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 what happened here? 300 FPS. Do you want to play like this?
You're not paid to stand around, 007.
Oh, like this, better cap the speed limit.
Bond, Tanner here. That's the boathouse. You're gonna need to vault over that gate and look for a way in.
The LED in this side.
Climbing that pipe.
duck. Two duck. Just like Tomb Raider. Get full brightness. It's much better. On the right, on the left, in case you want to see the right view, left view, that's important also, like this, to the right,
of course a gun isn't the quietest way to remove your enemies.
Too bright.
Now let's review cover combat. When you sense danger, find a secure location.
Hey. Hold down L1 to remain in cover. Hold down. Switch view. Cannot switch. Switch cover. How to shoot.
Of course, even from cover, you can use your weapon.
Oh. On the right, on the left, on the right, on the left. Other one. Other three. Oh, this controller don't have the R3. Okay, hold on. Have to use the on-screen. Sorry for that. R3. That's not R3. Add remove button. R3. Hold and run. Press R3. Shoot. It's not time to shoot. Hey.
I hope you don't intend to leave his gun, W.
So many tutorials. Switch. Time to reload, 007. Oi. No, I'm dead.
Fine, come
on. Okay, that's it. 3007. The version 20th of December. Rest of the setting. This is a setting. If you disable this one, the speed will increase to 300 plus FPS. That's not good. System 03 and renderer Falcon. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.